Sheffield is a famous knife producing city. Being based in Portland Works, it possibly adds a bit of some, I don't know what it adds, but it adds something to the product and the history of the works. The discovery of stainless steel, the stainless steel being brought to Portland Works to be made into something which obviously happened to be cutlery. It's very traditional, it's a Sheffield way of grinding. You're working with your abrasive, be that a wheel or a stone moving away from you, and then the blade being applied on top of that. When you look at the sort of huge historical map producing sort of civilizations, if you like, Scandinavia, UK, Japan, all these work in the same way. It's very different to how around the world, in the USA, South Africa, everywhere, with the abrasive running towards you and you're working vertically in front of that. I tried it for a while, it was impossible to do, like learning to walk again. You know, it's just not for me really. I start to shape the handle. I almost get sort of, I don't know, sort of lost in the shaping process, you know, I sort of forget to do anything else.